Hey, this is Missy. Today I want to talk about my 5 top practical tips for healthy eating. We all have our own habits and we all have our preference about food. I want to show you really common but useful tips. First, get organized. Then, we want to use some smart tools to help you save time and get rid of the stress. And stick to your routine so you can make fun in cooking and eating healthy food. Then, the most important thing is to get some support. The first tip is to get organized. Just like anything, you know, in the office, you need to get organized so you can work properly. Same thing in your house, in your kitchen, in your pantry. Remove those unhealthy, unuseful, and the things that induce some guilt in you. Don't have them. Remove them. Leave no room for evil things. Okay? Then we're going to move on to using a very common but very useful tool. That is the shopping list. Spend some time in getting the things that you want on your list. When you go to the shop, you just need to go to the aisle and get the things that you need so you don't have to spend more time looking around and avoid a very dangerous thing. Impulse buying. Don't do that. So with the shopping list, you just go and get what you need. Not only just save time, you would also save money. Now let's go to my tip number 3. Very common things when we need to research for some nice and easy recipes. What is the tool that we use? Google. It's convenient, it's easy, and it's fun too. But if you're not careful, you might get lost down the rabbit hole. My tip for you is to make sure that you use keywords so you can get the proper answer that you want. And also be careful when you look at the answers, there might be quite a few there. Look for the trustworthy sources backed by the reliable proof. Then you won't go wrong. Number 4 tip for you to use is to build a routine. Now we all heard about people having Sunday roast or a meatless Monday meal. But why stop there? You can make every day a theme day. So you will have a weekly meal plan, no problem at all. So that's my number 4 tip. Number 5 is the most important one. Once you master it, it can be a life-saving and it can be not just for you to have the healthy eating, also the ones around you. What I mean is you need to have a clear mind and have your goal really clearly communicated with your family and friends. Get their belief in what you want to do and share the common goal. So once you have the support, the result is not so hard to achieve. So that's my 5 top practical tips for you to use to build your healthy eating routine. Now, go to my website, missygrace.com, for some easy recipes, or my Facebook page, Vegetarian Beginners, for some useful tips, or go to my Instagram of my food journey. Until then, be well, be happy. This is Missy Grace.